on the field, and give you the pieces on the new food. Is this an I activity or a we activity?
We.
What?
We.
What?
We.
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 I'm not kidding. It's for my cool food.
Hey, Jim. For the next 3 days, you're going to be supposed to be your time, huh?
Hey, there.
Yeah. I know that's good, huh?
Yeah.
So this is the Regency first. Beautiful. Do you mind if I take your first spin before we stay with the donuts?
Well,
father, one day. Oh, okay. So no mirror when they're shipping, which makes sense. What kind of a no handles? Hey, Kim. Yeah, hi, Dad.
Hey, co-worker. You'll see him when you want to leave for the game. We're late already.
Soon. I'm just having a little bit of work in my office.
Okay. Let me know if you need any help.
No, I do not need your help. And I mentioned I would appreciate it.
Do you hear that? Sounds like it's coming from the warehouse.
What even is that?
Oh, I'm sure it's nothing. One piece of advice, take it or leave it.
What?
The latch is under the panel on the right.
Get a part-time gig for your full-time mom. Sign up to deliver with DoorDash.
You got your mustard and sour stuff. This is
really nice. I think I started that whole closet neato.
Well, you're still my daughter. It's okay I call you that here, right?
Yeah.
It's hard for me to treat you like anybody else. The only one I carried home in my arms. Except on trouble last year. Yeah, I pretty much poured him through a sunny. I'll try. You got plans this weekend?
No, not really. Not.
Good. Be at the warehouse 8:00 tomorrow. Wear something I'll care about. Hey guys.
Hi honey.
What a mess. Nothing good. We're down by 6 with 3 minutes to play. Well, they can still turn it around. Show's about over to the fat mom. Huh?
Ooh.
Yeah, it's all about keeping an additive positive. Positive additive. Hey, we should see a midnight movie tonight, like old times. Cool. I'll come by your house around 11:30 with the ladder.
I'm gonna climb out of my window. Oh, can you call it earlier? I have a
mission tomorrow. Oh, I can't do earlier. I have got to meet up with some classmates. Yeah, I figured it was a natural match. I always healed people with my music, and now I'm doing the same thing with drugs.
Another time then.
Yeah? Hey, if everything goes well, maybe one day I'll be in the hospital.
I'd like that.
Your jacket. I was looking for a friend. You want to quit? Probably your
boss, but I got this as an offer, and well, maybe. Oh, Charlie, I'm sorry. I'm done. You know what?
I don't blame you.
I have to get back on solid ground. We both do. Oh, I do more.
Wow.
I suppose.
You made me in trouble.
I didn't tell you to spend up all your pretty
life. No, we're not saying this again.
Home game all timeout. 12 seconds left. They're down by 6, and I'm able to shake the lower first. That's it.
Okay, what's the final play? Time for a little trick.
This will happen to you today.
Tumbling.
Really?
I'm gonna be my first month ever with no sale.
Actually, there is a 31st this month.
What are you talking about?
That was the first. Honey, I'm sorry, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. I just found out there's literally no tomorrow.
You know, I always say if you wait long enough, your luck will change. Turns out that's just a big pile.
Hold on to your hat, folks. Are they? They are. It's the triple goal wing.
That's my play.
Woodson fakes right. He fakes right again. He fakes faking right, and he scores!
Mitchell said you can sell me a house.
Yes, I can.
Good call, Phil. Was that your play?
Yes, it was.
You're being too wrong, Lily. You cannot just see a guy and kiss him like that, okay?
Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Okay. Miller's out, Manny. You're my backup kicker, and you should go out there and nail this.
Although if I miss or win, that tie'd be a perfect way to...
Manny, enough! You are not going to take away my victory. I mean your victory, okay? Manny, I'm sorry. I should not have yelled at you. You can go out there and do whatever feels right, okay? It's working no matter what.
Ma'am,
I sit next to you in English. Hey, I think I got my phone under the bleachers. Come get it with me. Found it.
Great. World order is restored. Can we go home now?
Yeah, okay. Oh, hey, what's that?
Alex Dunphy Zone? I think it says Alex Dunphy Dooney.
Ugh, who would have read something like that?
No idea.
Do you want me to scratch it out?
No.
I mean, do it now.
Hey, champ. Are you gonna go celebrate with your team?
Yeah, in a minute.
You meant to miss the kick, didn't you?
I blew it. I could miss that kick 9 out of 10 times. Why couldn't I miss it when it counted?
Let me ask you something. All sales team got rights. Your team carries on.
TurboTax Free Edition.
Roughly 37% of taxpayers qualify. Form 1040 and limited credits only. See how at TurboTax.com.
That's me!
File your taxes 100% free with TurboTax Free Edition. You get your max refund guaranteed. Make your most account. See if you qualify at TurboTax.com.
PMP's
pizza is Domino's best kept secret. It's handmade with fresh, never frozen dough, has two layers of cheese, toppings to the edge, and a crust that's golden and crispy. Well, consider the secret out. Carry out any one topping medium pan pizza for $7.99 at Domino's.
How about that?
I'm proud of you, Dad.
Pretty great day for all the Dunphys.
And then I said, Michelle, do you honestly believe every stupid rumor you hear?
Tim, I'm so sorry that you don't know the bottom of it, but I suspect it was sabotage.
Not too bad. A little puffy. And like your eyes were when you saw Finding Nemo, Miller.
Like I said, positive attitude.
Give it up.
Oh, you would love that, wouldn't you? That's when I'm so close to the Canadian border, I can smell the bacon and the reasonably priced medication.
Mom, I can't breathe, man. She loves to rub it every year. It's always the same thing.
You never know what might surprise you this year.
Yeah, everyone's
going to
be the Museum of the Turtle,
right? Oh, Pickle. You guys are really moving her downstairs right now?
Remember when we used to get into the same bed on Christmas Eve and talk about all
the perfect day for it. When I wake up in my own room tomorrow, I'm going to give thanks for my independence. Isn't that what Christmas is all about?
How's guests start to speak after 3 days, my head boy?
Why
we're off the tree? It's way better for the environment than
the environment.
It takes some getting used to. So does the yogurt. I can't even remember how we look this.
Why do we keep changing things at home? Christmas is real, Trina. Eggnog. Very cool. On the line in the sand. We're gonna get a real tree and we're gonna cut it.
I got it.
Well, I think you're gonna
perform.
No color
like
love babysitting.
Good, yeah. We're going to run some quick errands.
Wait, if you're taking Joe.
Oh, that Claire.
Because I planned ahead. Finished my Christmas shopping weeks ago.
This is funny.
It is perfectly normal to take some downtime. No.
Okay, I printed out the directions for that first party.
Oh, we're calling it the 12 Days of Christmas.
Oh, just be thankful we're talking about a police knobby dude. Okay, honey, finish your
breakfast
and
we'll go
help our fellow man. 1 hour at this charity event.
I can't eat. I'm too excited to get my puppy pound.
Actually, what?
Puppy Pals has 6 puppies with online profile. Ask your parents before using the internet.
Honey, you never mentioned Puppy Pound. It's not on your list.
Puppy Pound.
Oh no, she put a P backwards, and honey, there's a U in pound. This is Puppy Pond.
Fine. Oh, is this the coolest gift ever?
someone who can do them all. Someone is obviously on the job. I'll let me go to his lock. 1224. 10 miles.
Oh, no.
Zero time. Stamina. Strong. Must get another application. Badly. Okay, Luke.
I'm not feeling this one. Missing Christmas Eve.
There's something more important than Christmas, son. Pride. If I don't make it to Canada, your mom wins and this baby ends up in the garage first thing in the morning.
Our garage? Same charge of little shit. Supposed to bring it from the garage to the curb by 6 a.m. Thursday morning. I made it. Shoot. Maybe more than a few weeks. After a while, the pile just got so big, I couldn't bring it out the night before people would ask questions. I don't need people asking questions. And you're right, we've got to finish. We'll never use this fucking garage. It's too drafty.
That's why I'm going to Canada, buddy. To avoid the draft. Nah. Bang. I know we've been hiking for an hour, but worth it when you look at this beauty, huh? That's why you don't cut down the first tree you see.
This is literally the first tree you took. Where's our car?
Well, we started that way.
Are you arguing that we walked entirely around here?
Give me that. Trees are like women. The best ones make you work a little bit harder.
Look, Santa gave me a puppy pal!
No!
I'm finally happy!
I'd like to see the music.
background. Always shave with the grain. No reputable talent agent will ever ask for money. I'm
fine. That's fine.
Really want to quit, Lou?
No, you're gonna make it. Just lose them. I just need to buy some time.
That's a lot of product you're moving.
Just bring it to us.
Not until I get paid.
Just so you know, this is 6 weeks alive.
You have the coolest parents ever.
I want to know when you're about to leave. Give me a call.
Your car. The best business card is a firm handshake. The best pickup line is a tight pair of Dockers. The best Dockers.
Dad, save your breath. You're in the last 5 miles.
I'm never gonna win again.
Of course you are. Then again, too much fun.
What's one more failure? Never wonder why we take such a crazy route to school. So I'll have to drive by certain places. The blue teacher's house I went to once. The French cooking academy I quit after learning only 2 of the 5 mother sauces. The hot yoga studio I left after Happy Baby. I guess I'm still avoiding this big failure sitting in my garage.
Get up.
I appreciate it, buddy.
Get up. I don't know anything about floats, or cooking, or happy babies. But I'm damn sure getting my dad's shoes. Mount that thing.
Thank you, son.
You can thank me after you cross the finish line and the celebration begins. Just picture that.
I'm picturing it. I'm really picturing it.
Yeah,
you got it.
Don't forget a candy cane from
Mrs. Claus.
I'm gonna take a break. What? It's okay. Does anybody want to take a picture with me? Oh, Santa doesn't change. What was that?
What was what?
Santa doesn't change. Wait, visit the North Pole. And why
will
you change all over?
Clean
your things clean just like that.
We're such an egg.
Can we at least act like a happy couple during the holidays? For the children. Another hot chocolate.
Damn it! Alicia's warm, unlike you!
She travels a lot. She's put on cookie weight. It's hard.
Yeah, she can put me on the last minute on the wedding list.
Well, there he is.
He's awesome. Wow, look at this little last minute Christmas topic. That's excellent, guy.
Yes, he is.
But these are for Pepper's part. These invitations are no gift for me.
See that again. Whatever.
Shit.
Yeah, hey, take a break.
This is taking
a
break.
Your mom was eliminated.
My dad and I all day to get a treat.
Alright.
Celebrate with a cigar. I just get kids by them singing. There we go. Now we got a group.
Yeah.
There we go.
More fun.
It's good made. I'm going to make fun of it. We're Christians. We don't quit. Besides, all my tools are stuck in it. I got it. Simple physics. A little pressure, the thing will snap where we put the blade. Done.
Yeah.
That's why they call it the ocean engine. Come down!
It's Waldo on side now!
It'll be fine. We'll just comb over some branches.
I'm glad I thought that you had left.
She was going to, but I wanted to show her how much better she looks
I see. Okay, for you, for pizza, as long as I use it, but I it's not easy. I mean, sorry not to keep all these right side up. Imagine when I have to put it all right side down. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I can still do it. Look at that. Oh wow. Very good. Yeah, but she needs a mannequin. Look at that. Oh, it knocked me down.
I don't know.
What?
Perfect foundation. You think you nailed it, yet still find yourself here. But there's a happy ending.
Let's get you matched.
With Sephora's exclusive Color IQ technology, we can find your shade and guide you to a match that feels right.
Let's try this one.
If we can do that, just imagine where we can go from here.
Okay, what's next?
Come in and discover your match at Sephora.
Family members who treat each other, love and respect.
Part of our family.
No,
she's right. Unless that's what you just said, I can't tell because I don't know.
Hi, Dapple Pablo.
Sorry.
And now I'm scared he will.
Oh my god, I got pregnant.
That's going to happen to me. Am I just going to nitpick everyone until they leave me?
Hey, Mom found somebody.
Okay, listen. We really need to get out of here, but I just want to let you know that you weren't all bad to live with.
Give it one last hug.
You're crossing a border.
I know, and I feel bad asking, but I'm chasing cotton.
No, you did it. What? You're in Canada.
Wait, what? I did it. Wait, how did I use the walk?
All right, come on.
We're serving Christmas dinner.
Oh, no. We have to actually get going, so.
Hey,
where did you get this coat?
Sorry, kids. It looks like we've run out of coats and toys.
That's okay, Mom. At least I got to see presents.
Okay, come on. Let's go.
Hey, how are my do-gooders? Did you have fun?
Yep. Parked out of the car. Oh, my gosh.
Wow.
What are these?
Yeah, I went a little crazy, huh?
No, 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 it's a Christmas miracle. Kids! Kids! Who wants presents?
Sam, what are you doing?
Look, trust me, Lily has enough. Everybody, Merry Christmas! Feliz Navidad!
Okay, so those aren't for Lily.
Isn't it Sour Claws?
They're for Pepper's party. So no gifts, please. Imagine how Pepper would say that.
What does he mean, healthy?
You can season your food while you serve it.
Body fat scale.
I wish I would have had one of those when I was your age. You're welcome.
Who's Robert Mapplethorpe?
Actually, I'm gonna need that one back. Sorry.
That's okay. All I really wanted this year was a puppy pound.
They know when to give up, which is its own kind of victory.
Unless.
What?
No, it's crazy. Unless.
Are you really going to make me ask you again?
We somehow applied pressure to the axe already in the tree. I bet we can use a jack in the car.
Of course, the upward motion will split the trunk.
We can always tell people that's how we did it.
That is how we did it.
People love giving you things, but the best stuff has a story behind it.
Damn fine truth.
Except the sauce that's stuck in the trunk.
You're going to want to keep your brother away.
A lot of times, it's only after we get rid of something for me that we realize how much we miss. Things that seem worthless, suddenly turn out to be super valuable.
Tree timer set, ready?
Maybe even precious. Which is why I thought getting rid of this stuff would be a huge mistake.
Huh.
Nice try. You still owe a 6 week allowance.
And the fireworks.
How could you spend this so?
What?
Here's your biggie bag. All that food for 5 months. That's my good. That's a lot of cash. It's only you and me, bag boys. Bag boys, what you gonna do? No, what you gonna do? Always bring your food.
You can always bet on Big, and now earn free food when ordering on the Winkie bag.
I'll see you in Vancouver, eh? Now, Luke, do the action again.
Oh, are you on that machine?
Yes, Juliana, but unlike your husband, I'll be finished before you know. You know what? It's actually easier this way.
What if you could patent a movement? Call it the lift of the boat. Dad, Mr. Santa's
brought a candy. Who is this, Dad? I'm Gandalf. Huzzah!
You're just in time for breakfast. Ooh, we should probably go line on the food. Frank tells me we're not gonna want to do this on a full stomach. I can't believe there's such a thing as autopsy camp.
There is no such thing as autopsy camp. Wow. He's been resisting, but it's in his blood. I can work a long way. Pick line, actually.
Come on,
you
don't want to be late. Like the guy we're gonna see on the table, am I right?
Of course you are.
Hey, Mom, you could be ready. Oh, honey, I would, but I've got a big positive line dream meeting today. There is no positive line here. Driving with Ellen, she drives so slowly, I have to be the only parent who slams on.
imaginary.
Hey, I'm not doing anything against I could take her. Great, I'll go check the tire pressure and the fluid level. Fine, can't wait, down your set.
Okay, my Rachel. This buys your time to manage your silence. Alex can never know how much I hate you. I didn't hurt.
She's in a hurry, yeah.
Oh, that's just step one of her 9-point safety check. Step two is checking the horn to make sure checking the horn didn't break the horn.
I was wishing they had a gazebo, and then they did. Ever since I was a little boy, I have dreamed exactly like this.
So what day were you looking at?
March 28th. That's the end of October. Is this price per person?
Yes, excluding alcohol, cake, and meat. What's that, the Mennonite package? I think you'll find our price right there.
What else is written this year?
Sam? I'm sorry, can we have a moment, please?
And registration, please.
Absolutely. There you are.
You know one of your tail lights is out?
No, I did not. What a ding dong.
Wait right here.
Will do. We'll be right here.
This is what you get for lying to me.
choice that I have. You should be up for anything. Now, no matter what I suggest, it's no, no, no.
It's called growing up and having your own interests. Like the minister's daughter in your dress.
Using my own movie against me. Let's hear it for the boy. Just step out of the car.
Oh, I believe you about the taillight.
Out of the car.
Okay.
Sorry, but I have to place you under arrest.
Wait, what?
A car registered to you has accumulated 18 unpaid parking violations. All on campus drive.
Oh my god, those are my daughter's tickets.
He's got an answer for everything.
I gotta take it out of the station house. You're right up front with me.
Seriously, can I just pay for him now?
At the station house, sir.
Can we at least not ride by Middle Earth Comics and Trampoline World? People look up to me in this town!
No, it's 16.
But honey, it's Sunday. I can only get a few hundred bucks from the ATM.
Sir, that's the
emergency
cash. Gotta go.
Bill, I forgot the hiding plate. Bill has $1,000 now. It's made up of crazy electronic device to remember the location. It changes every month to stay ahead of the bad guys.
Loot rhymes with coot, which takes us to this picture of your grandfather. Moolah sounds like Kula. Money is in the air conditioning vent. This will all be over soon, buddy. Just give me one last smile.
You too.
Mom's already on her way with the money, okay? Don't worry. Oh my god, I don't want to go in there.
Go in here.
I don't want to go in here.
Two of my students, Tracy and Sophie, BFFs, were planning on having a joint 16 together until they got in a fight over a boy, Rodney. Now, Tracy is planning on having her own party at the carriage house. Our opinion, our date. So, our solution, talk to them. Patch things up so that they have the party together again at the original location. Friends fighting over a boy, something we know a thing or two about. Of course, usually it's gay men, not gay girls, so we will have to adjust our approach, just but not at all.
May I help you?
Sophie, I'm looking for something for my niece. She's been really bummed out lately, tied with her best friend, so I'm just trying to cheer her up.
Nice.
Yeah, she's always saying to me, Uncle Mitch, you're so cool, you're so rad, I'm so glad I talked to you about my problems. You know, I really get kids that age. You know, she's almost 16.
I'm almost 16.
Tracy McCoy?
Mr. Tucker, hi.
I didn't know you were old enough to have a driver's license until I was 16.
Oh, well, I'm almost 16.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I remember back then. My friends and I had so much fun. Well, we weren't arguing about three things, like parties.
For my own. You see,
yeah.
About Amy? I know that I don't know. She seems like some of those girls that you like. You may not know her, but I do. I went on her Facebook page and I put one of her favorite things in which was possible to I'll find a small box of Dutch chocolates, sweet red raspberry rhapsody lip gloss, anyone?
My favorite, but I still wonder.
Hello, heavenly soap, bath salts.
Oh, and that would she find?
Only a lily of the valley and a candle.
I love it. Oh, yeah, I wish she had more pocket.
He's your dad.
That's right, he's your dad.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Dad. Hey, Dad. Come on. Fuck. Andy.
Hey. How's it going, Sophie? I did my best, but I don't think she's ready to forget.
Oh,
I know.
Where are you going to think about Sophie?
Tracy really was out of line.
Was she? Or was Sophie for usual being a big drama queen?
Drama queen? No, Tracy was spreading rumors that Sophie's boyfriend was still in Maya.
They weren't rumors. She heard it directly from someone who saw Maya and Rodney holding hands here.
And who? Kana. Yeah, like she can be trusted. This is Aiden all over again.
Mitchell. Tracy, Mr. Tucker, thank you. Talk to Sophie. Party's back on.
Are you?
Oh my gosh. You're an evil genius!
You know what? I give Tracy a lot of credit for admitting she was wrong.
Yeah.
You
do. Even though it was so before. No.
What?
You're still using our venue!
No! Are you kidding me?
This is so frustrating!
Really? Are you sure that's how you feel, or do you need a little more time to think about it? I just want to make a point there. Oh, I'm surprised you picked up on that.
Sure.
Yeah, you're definitely dancing around something. I feel like it's speed-related.
Yeah, we lost the carriage house because you, timely decision.
We were out of the room for 2 seconds.
What is this cruciform business?
28 Richdale Road.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? You rimmed and pawed over our greenhouse, and now somebody else is eating breakfast in our nook.
I needed the weekend. I never saw myself in a ranch.
What about Las Vegas? You couldn't
quite
commit to the show?
No, don't.
No, it's fine. We'll see him next time, just as soon as that tiger uneats Roy.
Pick any three homemade dishes to make a meal your family will love. Pick a main, pick a side, pick a veggie. Put them all together. It's too hard to decide which one. Pick three for tomorrow night. Home bake for 25:30. Same oven, same temp, same time.
I've got home internet from T-Mobile. It only costs $50 at T-Mobile. Just one cord to set up. Say goodbye to that.
I love the
feeling. Not sure. First I thought it's just a little accent of color is all it needed, but now I'm thinking balloons.
Jake, what do you like better? The accent or the balloons?
I want this kind of place to be.
apart. You're gonna need it to put the pieces back together.
I'll get it!
Hey, Mandrake.
I see, and I heard about Gale. How are you doing?
It was rough. Saving that gold cell a lot longer than I needed to, thanks to my lovely people. Quite simple, actually. Cheddar, run for the head. Where do you rest your head? On your pillow. Come here, buddy.
I have one, buddy. I'll get it!
Would you please just let it go?
I did let it go immediately. You're the one that hesitated like you do with me.
Go away, me.
Oh, we passed before I get mad hours ago when I was sitting in solitary for your crying.
That's great. Kaylee told me everything. You made up a fake union just so you wouldn't have to be with me?
Alex, I am so sorry.
Well, yeah. I'm not trusting anyone in this family.
Usually when I drag you to being screaming to something, you thank me afterwards. This time I was wrong.
What did you do? Remind me into a dance.
Look, I am so sorry. Haley, you are in so much trouble!
So much trouble.
Stop trying to make this her fault. What kind of parents lie to their kids?
Yeah, what kind of lessons does that have to teach all of us?
Yeah, seriously.
One of you knows the whole story. Please, let me tell them the truth. Alex, the real reason Mom doesn't want to teach you to drive is because she doesn't want you getting your license. What? Think about it. Mom driving you around is kind of her favorite time with you. It's the only place where your nose isn't buried in a book and she can actually talk to you. Sure, you're getting your license. She's losing her little girl. Is that true? The only reason Dad lied to you is... Should I tell him, Dad?
Fine.
Dad was a huge nerd in college. He asked Mom out like 10 times and she always said no. Finally!
Don't you want to give that to me?
Yay!
Everybody come for Jay! We can discuss that kind of shit later. Doing it, following me around all moony eyes. She just won't get the message. And on the bright side, Amy's on her way over. What's up?
About your love life.
A lot of people here, James.
Consider it an intervention. Now, this whole Amy thing's going nowhere. But it sounds like you have a girl that really likes you. Now, I know it's not everything you want. But why don't you give her a try?
Do you think that's the girl she's looking for?
She's obviously crazy about you. I mean, what else do you even know about
her? I mean... Or she's sick and related to you. Shall I go on?
You could lower your sights a little.
We're still talking about her.
I'm eating my load. When Amy comes, she's going to love her cold surprise.
Who's Amy?
This girl Jay doesn't think is into me. But she left her coat here. Why else would a person do that?
By that logic, I love Denny.
Even if she's not into me right away, isn't it possible she can fall for me over time?
No, there's a thing called chemistry. People know right away.
Not necessarily. I didn't know immediately that I liked her.